using earth, water, and soil to make it layish. And I simply mold it around the roots to get the desired shape. These are preserved moss. So I use a cotton string, just a regular cotton string. I prefer using the black one because there's no pattern. You just like make sure that you're wrapping the strings. It's easy and at the same time unique looking.